What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ajen back again for another Alchemy Stars video, and for today I will show you how I cleared the EX-4 of the new event Scarlet Amulet of Fate Part 2. And this is just a showcase of on how I cleared this one. This is not a guide, and this is the team that I used to clear this one, my Mono Pores Paloma enhanced team. This team is mainly focused on the enhanced tiles because Paloma, Shubon, Pak, Hero can produce enhanced tiles. And enhanced green tiles is pretty OP in the Pores team. My Paloma is only level 1 Ascension 3, BT2, no dupe, equipment level 10. My Shubon, BT2, no dupe, equipment level 10. My Luis, MBT. Equipment level 10, level 31 only. My pack, level 1 Ascension 3, equipment level 1. And then my hero, level 80, max level BT3, equipment level 10, affinity level 10. You can borrow a friend hero if you want, if you don't have a level 80 hero. That is why I put hero here in the last slot, because the support, friend support is available only at the last slot. You cannot captain swap that one. So yes, this team is very powerful, especially Paloma. You may notice that there are no healers in this team because Shubon and Luis is pretty much okay for this one. They are enough. And Paloma is really, really good for wiping out all the mobs that the general boss summons. Paloma is MVP for that one. So without further ado, let's get right into the battle showcase. And that's it for me for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace!